Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. I was actually going to stop recording for the day because, again, I'm not feeling too good. Unfortunately, I can't save it where I'm at, so your horse is shitting everywhere, sir. So, unfortunately, well, not unfortunately, but fortunately for you guys, I'm gonna keep playing. Sorry. Wife is texting me, talking to me about dinner tonight. Okay. Oops. Yeah. Sorry, I just really like my bow. Just because it helps level stuff up faster. Sorry, again, looking away. I'm sorry. Hi.
Big place, right? You got your binoculars?
Yes. Sorry, one second.
Got an idea.
Ow.
Follow me.
Anyways, I'm not going to record for too long. I'm probably just going to do one 30-minute-ish episode. Because, again, don't feel well.
Hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
And also, my wife now wants me to look for some good restaurants around. Problem is, I don't know what places have, so I don't know what's fucking good, so... Okay.
Stay low, Arthur. Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, dude? I'm boiling now, Kathy. I was gone for 10 minutes, I was.
Jesus.
Go!
Do you understand what they're saying?
Not much. What are we doing out here?
Okay. You take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction. And you jump in, okay?
What kind of distraction?
Ah, he started a fire. Perfect. The hell? What happened? Oh. Oops.
What are we doing out here?
Okay. If you go with the rock over there, I'm gonna go to the structure.
Got it. Gotcha.
Don't care. Owie. Just go around. Got her. I can't see for shit. Is it up there, maybe?
Has to be under here. There's no place else to get stored.
Under where? Noise.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back in camp.
Sounds good.
That's weird. Has anyone else been noticing that? Arthur's been coughing a lot more. I just want to test something. Oh, okay. So, can't skin or cook horses. Good to know. Just had to test that theory, though. Ow! Try one more time. Seriously? That kills me? It's so fucking stupid. Excuse me. How far am I? Okay, so I'm close to the other dude. Who is that? Okay, just had to check something. Lots of mountains. Cool. Which probably explains why they had me on the road here. Can you at least stay focused on the road, please? Bruh, you good? Well then. Excuse me, sir. That was definitely interesting. I don't know, I feel like there's a lot of, like, small points for me to, like, trim out. Health core will drain faster, change clothes to warm up. Nah, whatever. Whoa. I might want to be a little careful up here. The cinematic might be a little bit more helpful. Nice. When I get to, like, coming down or something. Hey, my health went up. I do like that everything, like, has its own... Sorry. I do like that everything has its own little ways of upgrading just while I'm adventuring. That's very Skyrim-like, and I love it. Funny enough, I'm actually keeping an eye out on my surroundings to see if there's any more animals I can shoot. Alright, I'm getting there. Oh, God, this guy was really far away, wasn't he? But worth it. Well, damn it. I hate it when it changes my weapon.
I don't mean no harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
But we don't take the visitors up here. Kill this fool!
God damn it. Trying again. No, oh, motherfucker. God, what the hell? All right. God damn. Motherfuckers. Thank you.
weapons away! Now come out!
Okay.
Just wanna talk. About boy Calloway?
Sure. Here's your message.
Got him. Perfect. All right, well, now that I have all four of them, is that like a mission for that? And there's some bounty hunting. Nah. There you are. All right, back to camp we go. You're not following the path. All right, you probably need to be on actual road. Sorry, friend. What's happening? That was weird. Yeah. Hush your mush. It's nighttime and I can't see for shit. I don't know why it went cinematic. That was... It's still weird. Wow, I really can't see for shit. Oh. All right, let's see about getting onto actual road. There we go. This way I don't really need to focus too hard and can just, you know, ride. It's gonna take us a while to get back there. They'll decompose. Sell before this happens. Yeah, no shit. Kind of happens with all dead bodies. So I'm heading back to camp. Wait, what the hell happened? What in the fuck happened? What the fuck? Did I like lose anything else? Why the fuck did you trip? Would you quit doing that? Seriously, fuck this game. I'm sorry, it's really been pissing me off today. That I can't do simple things with the horse. And it's suddenly like, oh yeah, you know, fuck this shit. I'm a horse, I'm just gonna fuck everything up. Get out of the goddamn snow. I can't see. At this point, I don't care. I'm just trying to get out of here now. Trying to get back to camp. Which, again, still don't know why I suddenly fell. I don't even know how close I am. Not that far. I might actually try to sell these in Valentine. It is a lot closer. Then again, donating these to the group might be a lot better. I don't know. Just let it be daylight, please. Calm your ass down. Since I'm here, done? Punk ass bitch. Well, fuck you then. We're gonna get back to camp, and then I'm going to end this recording. This night is oddly enough lasting longer than normal. I really wish I could move faster in camp, because I do kind of hate that I'm just stuck here.
Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pot. Good job.
course not. All right, time for nap. Sleep till noon. Perfect. All right, well, that's where I'm going to end this. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.